No, I didn't expect her to be violent.
The FBI identifying Dr. Jacquelyn Starer as one of the January 6th insurrectionists.
You've been around a long time, but there's some crazy people out here. You have to be careful.
Images from body cam and surveillance footage providing a clear picture of Dr. Starer's time in the Capitol building. At 2:51, she was seen entering through the East Rotunda doors, donning a red beanie with the word Trump and the number 45. 7 minutes later, at 2:58, body cameras show her passing a group of police officers on the west side of the Capitol Rotunda. 1 minute later, she was seen hitting an officer. The Metropolitan Police officer reports being hit on the left side of her head before punching back in response. She was caught leaving the building at 3:06, 15 minutes after she entered. Her hair much darker in color now than the images from January 6th.
Please don't touch me.
She did not want to talk after her first federal court appearance today.
Don't bother us, please. Step off my property.
And no comment from her family at her Ashland home. Starer had been a per diem worker in addiction services at Faulkner Hospital for several years. Neighbors say they can't believe someone who pledged to do no harm would be involved in a violent insurrection.
I never knew that she was violent or anything.
This is absolutely a surprise.
The federal judge did release her on several conditions. Her next hearing date is set for December 27th.